VeggieTales.
I must be named the most beautiful in the kingdom tomorrow.
You rang.
The mirror speaks.
Must be from Sharper Image.
If true beauty is what you seek, then your answer is Sweet Pea Beauty.
This is terrible news. I am no longer the most beautiful in the kingdom.
It's easy to banish one girl.
This Sweet Pea shall be banished.
VeggieTales presents Sweet Pea Beauty, a girl after God's own heart. An enchanting fairy veggie tale.
It's God who sees the beauty in everything. I just choose to agree with him.
It's a story about the real meaning of true beauty.
What have I done?
Action scene!
Now the crown will be mine!
Sweet Pea!
Also, the almost classic story, Snoodlerella.
I insist, for the sake of our good family name, you revise your appearance.
Which is totally lame.
Would you like to, my child, hear what I think instead? I delight in your beauty. You're wonderfully made.
Two great stories with an important lesson.
Beauty on the inside is what truly matters.
I know those were totally princess stories, but I think I get the picture.
Anyone can learn a thing or two from a princess story, Larry.
Plus, an all-new song from Nicole Nordeman, Beautiful For Me.
Has anybody told you you're beautiful?
And the silly song, Pants, from the Venti Shopping Network.
To summarize, you might recall their pants if you're short and shorts if you're tall.
VeggieTales Sweet Pea Beauty. Own it on DVD today. A lesson in true beauty from the studios of Big Idea.